Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Bell back at again with another video for you all today, and I'm so very sorry for not uploading in 3 weeks. I would never do that again to you guys. I know you guys love my videos and you love me, so I won't do that anymore. I'm sorry, and I didn't even get like a notice to why I did that. I'm sorry. If you guys want to know how to do this, it will be a link down below in the description on how to do it, and let's get right into the video. Okay, first things first, we have to make the game look a little better. As you can tell from the title, I do have like some type of mod and everything to put like an RTX effect on it. So we just go over to our settings, turn that down 2 notches, and just do the magic. Boom. So as you can see, guys, this looks so freaking crazy. All right, I like it like this, other than like how it was before. Like, guys, like, which ones would you guys want to play with, this or this, dude? So let's get right in. Okay, for my bloodlines, I was only able to get sound and bolt. The bubbles, I was trying to get and I cannot get for the life of me. I do have 91 spins, but I think I would want to save up before I try to spin for bubbles. But for right now, I just have these two. Alright, guys, so I came over here to the dummies, and all of the moves are right here. Let me turn that off again. Oh gosh, it looks so bizarre. Okay, but for the first move, we have Hidden Rush, and the second one, we have Psychic Blaze, and this one we have Ground Blitz. So for the V move, I believe like it's like some type of like flying up move that that I can do. So it like goes up in the air. I'll just show you. Alright, so here goes nothing. It does, how much damage does it do? It does 42k damage. Jeez, guys, and that's like even with like without like my tail beast and everything going. I think those give damage boost. I'm if I'm not mistaken. I haven't been on here in a while. Okay, so don't quote me on that. Okay, so for Psychic Blaze, let's just go ahead and use it here. Oh crap, dude, it's like a targeting, like just a ray of electricity, dude. That's sick. Dude, they made the logs to where it moves now. Okay, I like that. By the way, guys, you should definitely rate my outfit 1 to 10. I think it's a solid 10. I look amazing. Let's just go ahead and let's see what this, I want to see what this move does again. Like, let's see how much damage it does it take, because I didn't really like pay attention. Dude, it does 2.4k a hit, and it strikes about, I would say, 20 times. So that's like a high amount of damage. That's like, and since this ball, I'm pretty sure it does like probably a stun. You can like really use this bloodline really good for combos and everything if you want. Okay, so now that I'm over at the mobs, let's go ahead and test it out, see how much damage it does. It does 14k a tick, so it takes about like, I would say, 5-6 times. This bloodline is nothing to be joked around with. This is really strong. I don't have like much to really say about this one, because it's mostly just like electricity. There's like not really a game. All right, guys, so coming back over to the log, I'm gonna be testing out sound now. Also, let me turn off the RTX, because it's a little hard to see the menu whenever I'm like using it. So let me just go ahead and equip them all. And so now that I have them all equipped, let's just see what the names are. Vibrating Wave, and then we have Wave Blast and Trembling Palm. I didn't get bubble, but I do have a 10, I forgot what this one is called. I think it's called like 10 Goku or something like that. I don't want to like butcher it, then everyone gets on me in the comments. Okay, guys, so starting with Vibrating Wave, which is my V, let's go ahead and test this out and see what it does, how much damage it does. So it does 10k, it ticks 3 times, so I basically just use like my guitar and like just strings like a bunch of power. It seems like a short burst of damage, and the cooldown looks a little long. I don't know if like that's really worth using, but it is like the first move, so yeah, I don't know about that. Okay, guys, so moving on to Wave Blast, which is my B. Let's go ahead and test this out, see what it does. So all of my pretty much just use my guitar, and that one seems to do, I believe it does more than that. I think I just missed. Oh, let's try that again. All right, let's go ahead and do this. So I'm aiming at it completely. It takes about 4 times, and it hits for 8.4k damage. By the way, I do not know if level 500 is the max for these. Please don't hurt me. So for the last move is Trembling Palm. Let's go ahead and do it. Oh crap, dude, it bursting me back. How much did that do? I think it did like 24k and then like 4.2k like every single tick that it was doing. These new bloodlines are like freaking crazy, guys. Like I can't believe this. I need to really get back into this game. I used to like play it like pretty much almost every single day just to get to rank S3, which took forever to do, by the way. I do not even want to talk about how many hours I put in into this game to even get there. It's been a long freaking long journey. Oh guys, and another thing that I guys really want to show you, so this is like a really like actually good area for me to do it. Let me just go ahead and activate this. I'm gonna show you what this looks like with the RTX. Dude, it looks sick. Dude, look at that, dude. That looks crazy. Like it looks good. It looks like what it's supposed to. Like I'm just running through all shined up. It looks crazy. Dude, like literally look at the reflections. The reflections are so good. Like I mean, it could have been a little better, but still. Like here's what it looks like off. Like this is what it looks like off, and then this is what it looks like on. It might be like a eyesore to some of you. I think it looks crazy. I also want to try out the tail beast, see how the tail beast looks with this. So here's the first one. I'm just gonna skip all the way to the max one that I have, which I believe is this one. Yep, this one. I have the half one. So it looks pretty much the same. It just looks more glowy and more, you know, amplified and stuff. Oh crap, I have this move? Oh snap, dude, I didn't even know I unlocked all of this stuff. This is all so new to me. I have this one too? Holy, guys, I did not know that I had this stuff. If I'm being honest, I did not know that I had all of this unlocked already. Holy crap. Dude, I did not know I had the tails unlocked. This is how you know that I just played this game and then I forget about everything that is even on it. Wait, can I activate both of these at the same time? Is that possible? It's possible. Oh wow, I did not know you could do that. Oh, I'm a fast boy. I'm a fast boy now.
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am.
Dude, I wonder how much damage I do. Holy crap. Wait, how much damage do I do now? 14k. Wait, is that how much I did last time? I think I did like 10k last time. Let me just test out with the yo, a increase. Oh my gosh, this is so great. Guys, let me know if this mode is like strong or something. I don't really know. You guys gotta update me on the game. I'm a pretty big noob at it. So yeah guys, you got to update me on a couple. But yeah guys, just enjoy me, I guess, completing some quests. You can look at the beautiful RTX that I have put into the game. These are all of the new bloodlines that I have been able to obtain so far. Hopefully I will be able to get bubble or any new ones that comes out. If I do not get bubble by the time another update comes out, you guys can join the speed laps of me defeating some mobs.